I don't think there's any doubt in my mind that you continue. The fact that it's a talk shop is not bad. I mean, things that surfaces issues before the issues loom too large. So I think you do want to get a sense of what the significant issues are as they're coming up. And second issue, the second matter is also that you want to know who are the key players for those issues that might be of interest to the internet community. So it brings together people and issues to resolve, talk about these things before they get too large.